Commercial content, 21 plus. For the second straight year, Houston and Illinois are in the same region of the NCAA Tournament bracket. But unlike last season, when the Elite Eight collision course was avoided when the Illini lost early, Illinois survived the last-second contest with Chattanooga and will face Houston and Pittsburgh to begin the eight-game Sunday slate. But the Fighting Illini battled from down double digits in the second half and avoided a defeat to the Mocs at the buzzer who went to the second round. Chattanooga had two looks to win the game in the final seconds and led for 38 minutes, but the Illini survived, 54-53. Houston used its red dot shooting at the beginning of its first round game against UAB and held off multiple comeback attempts from the Blazers. The plurality of brackets had Illinois making the Sweet 16 and the Illini are the higher seed, but the market sees the Cougars as a considerably better team. The Cougars won, 82-68, and led by at least 50 in their second half. Get up to $1,100 in first bet insurance. Get bonus. $5 on any March Madness money line. Get $150 free bets win or lose. Claim this offer. 21 plus. New customers only. NY Oz CEO CT Rock EO. First bet up to $1,000. Get bonus. New customers only. Must be 21 plus. Oz, CEO, YA, EO, IN, LA, ME, NJ, NY, PA, TN, VA, WV, Y only. Full T&C apply. Get two risk-free bets up to $2,000. Get bonus. New players only, 21 or older. Available in CEO, YA, EO, ME, NJ, NY, PA, VA, WVMA, Ulti, and CFI. Deposit match up to $250 with promo code NIPBONUS. Get bonus. New players only, 21 plus. Oz, CEO, EO, E, LA, ME, NY, PA, VA, WVMA. In order to participate in this promotion, the player needs to make a first deposit of at least $10. Full T&C apply. Bet $10 and get $200 in free bets. Get bonus. 21 plus. New customer done. NY, Oz, CEO. I circled this as a potential Houston spot when the bracket came out, and though we're not getting the best number with Houston winning multiple possessions, the Cougars are clearly the better team, and more importantly, they're the more consistent team. Andre Cantello and Trent Frazier are apt to crumble at any point. the defense of the Cougars always travels, even if this game is ugly. Betting on March Madness 2022? Read our monthly bet on March Madness guide. Get free bets and promos from the best March Madness betting sites. Download the hosts blank and complete NCAA brackets. When teams have had the ability to neutralize Kofi Coburn and prevent easy open looks for the Illinois shooters, it's not hard to shut down the Illinois fans. Houston takes away post ups and three-pointers better than any defense in the entire country, and for that reason I'm expecting Houston to have no issues dispatching Illinois. Only a great Curbelo and Frazier game will make this close. Because we're not getting the best of the number, I wouldn't lay more than 4 points. The play, Houston -4 or better.